She's strong.
It was Nynaeve!
The wheel of time turns. And ages come and pass. Leaving memories.
Oh, flashback!
That become legend.
Oh my god, look at this.
The power inside you. All over the world, there are different names for it. But it's one thing. One power. And women who can touch it.
Oh, the engine!
We protect the world.
The end. The end cut. No, this looks too good!
No matter what happens.
No, what was going on there?
One pain we face. An heartbreak.
Oh, wow.
The wheel keeps turning. The Dark One is coming for your friends.
The last battle is coming.
The only thing that matters is what you do. Whatever happens now,
all the way, guys.
There's no turning back.
Oh! No, this looks so good! Oh my god. No! November 19th! I was right! 2 days off what I said! 2 days off what I said. I was so close. Holy fuck. I need to watch that again. There's too much to unpack in that.
Be strong.
There's that river, there's that scene we were seeing. We thought, is it some sort of woman circle
the
initiation?
The wheel of time turns.
And the wine spring looks amazing.
And ages come
just
and pass.
Just look at Rand, Matt and Perrin in there.
Leaving memories.
Too much. I agree.
That become legend. It's for it. But it's one thing.
Hold up. Xuan Sanche. She's got tattoos. That's interesting. I never thought of Xuan with tattoos. But I have to say, she looks amazing. Where's this Seven Strike Stole? Though? It's not there.
One power.
We've got a green healing moraine. I'm guessing at the White Tower, maybe? Probably. We know she's at the White Tower at one point in the season.
And women
oh,
who can
I
touch
love
it.
The way they're showing the one power. It's visual for us, for everyone, I think. I think that might be a little bit of a change. This is during winter night, obviously. But there's the Andrin. Oh my god. This looks mad. Oh,
look at the world.
Whoa! Oh my, look at Matt with the Shadow of the Goth dagger. Oh, fuck.
Oh. What happens?
Rand, Perrin, and Egwene watching that. And then you've got Egwene running for her life. This is too much to handle. There's so much going on in this. And of course, there it is. Okay, Perrin with the wolves. Let's go. My wolf brother is here. Oh! And we got I'm guessing this is at Faldara? Could it be Faldara with Rand and their green? It looks, there's a lot more going on with this than in the books. They look like a proper couple. They look like a proper couple here. I'm guessing this is where the nudity in season one's going to be. With the intimacy coaches as well. Oh my god. One thing to note. There's a photo I used in the video, or a deep dive on Shadow of the Goth, and if you look in that, they look like they've taken inspiration from that specific photo. is I am sure the Maedhral on this horse had this, horse skull over itself. Wow. You literally have to break this trailer down frame by frame. Oh my god, look at Nynaeve in a green with knives. No! This is mad. November 19th. Let's go. Wow. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to upload this just as a general normal reaction video, and then I'm going to do a bit of a much longer deep dive and go into it with a lot more detail. So yeah, hope if you're new, you've enjoyed my reaction to the trailer. Subscribe if you are and wait for that new video. I hope every single one of you that have watched this are in love with it as much as I am. I cannot believe we're here and it's a reality now. November 19th. I was a couple days off my prediction of the 21st. That's where I was going with. But yeah, hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you a little bit later with a much more detailed look through. Unbelievable.